Hello everybody, my name is Taylor from Taser Laser. Welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Yeah, just in case you don't believe me. Somehow. Anyway, today we're going to be continuing with Night 2. I'm just going to pause it quick. Okay. Is thing on? Yep, it's on. Hello.
By now, I'm sure you've noticed the older models sitting in the back room. Those are from the previous location, and we just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology.
Yeah, Bonnie's definitely so ugly, the grossest. You know? He's definitely the spookiest.
So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around. But if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. I love those old characters.
Nice.
Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate?
Unfortunately.
No, wait, Foxy. Oh yeah, Foxy. Hey listen, that one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light.
It would call the system restart or something.
Come to think of it, you might want to try that on any room where something undesirable might be.
Mm.
It might hold him in place for a few seconds. That glitch might have carried over to the newer models, too. One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing. It's always thinking, and I can go anywhere. I don't think the Freddy mask will fool it, so just don't forget the music box. Anyway, I'm sure it won't be a problem. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Cupcake or something. Oh, no, don't worry. Okay, Freddler's gonna be coming soon. The toy Freddler. Flip off to Chinatown. For a bit. That is not okay.
Hi.
Oh no, none of this is okay. It's okay, you hear me? Do this. Oh, I suggest following Markiplier as well. He's a good YouTuber. As well as many others, but he's probably my favourite.
Hi. Hi.
Shout out that Markimoon. Good guy. Good guy. I like him. Games and many other horror games and funny games. Oh, hi. Why would Toshiro do that? Clear. Okay, no clear. Wait. Ding dong ding. Suck on my dong. Anyway, guys, that's the end of this video here. Hope you liked this video. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye bye.